Well, I think I'm not a good kind of reader. I could say I don't like reading, I don't know. Perhaps I like, but I don't have time to do it. And if in my spare time, my free time, I can do anything, a lot of things, but for sure I won't read. I prefer doing sports or because I read all the time. I'm reading for my work, so I can. I don't know if it's a matter that I don't like or that I don't have the time to do it. But I'm used to read novels, even newspapers.
I think I am an interesting reader. I read a lot along the day, but I am a bad reader because often I read for my work. I wish read other books, but only I read in summer, in my holidays.
Well, I know that I'm a good reader. I know because first of all, I have no time enough, okay? I'm not a perseverating reader because I change all the time different kind of books. So I can finish all my books because I starting reading several books at the same time. So I don't enjoy the reading because I can keep reading. I'm focused on only one book. So it's my problem. So I know that I'm not a good reader. That's all.
I have changed a lot as a reader of my life because when I was a little child, I loved tales and comics. Now I'm reading them again with my little boy. But then at the secondary school, I think I prefer, I just read the compulsory books we have to read. And after that, at the university, just at the summer, some novels, and nowadays, what I have seen with my little boy.
What I read is what I need, and that depends on the moment. Because I don't know what I will need next time. Every day is different for me, so my readings are different too. The only thing that I cannot stand is the reading that is valid for nothing. But this is wasting time and this is not for me. What I will read tomorrow, I don't know. Ask me, please.
Okay, I don't really know how what kind of reader I am because I like many different types of books. Sometimes I read for fun, sometimes I read a book because I need it for my job, but I especially like reading books about life and how to appreciate life and how to enjoy life.
Okay, I'm not a very good reader, I think, because I'd like to be a better one. Perhaps because I don't have time enough to read. I suppose I was better in the past because I had more time. And I'd like to be the reader of myself, I mean. I'd like to write a book, then I try to read my own thoughts in order to do the book, to write the book.